Alrighty guys, well, this is going to be a super quick video. So today I just wanted to go over an annoying bug that I found a fix for, which is the Modern Warfare 2 Windows version bug. So originally I'm on a custom Windows ISO, and so for me, when I would get the bug, it would constantly say that I needed the 7.89 version rather than the 6.82 version or whatever I had. And so I couldn't figure out any of the bugs. None of the compatibility stuff that you see online was working. And so I figured I would do this manually myself. And so the way that you do that, because when you try to launch the game, it will pop up an error notification. And then some people say if you click no, it'll just bypass it. But for me, it didn't. And I couldn't find any fixes for it. So this is the actual fix to manually fix the problem of the game constantly saying that you need to update your Windows, because you don't actually need to update your Windows. I guarantee you, unless you have some weird bug in your system, you actually don't need to. So all you have to do is just go into registry, and then all you want to do is you just want to follow this tree right here. So it's computer, HK local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version. And then you want to look for all of the version numbers inside of here and inside of the edition version tabs, and you want to change them. So for right here, I had mine set at, I think the number was 632. But I needed to be on 789 for some reason, which doesn't make any sense to me. And so I just basically changed this value, the decimal value, to 789, because that's what it said I needed to have. And then in the current version tab, right here, you'll have it be, this was 6.3, something like that. I just changed it to 7.8, so just add the decimal. And then anywhere else, so down here by the UBR, change that as well. I don't think you have to worry about the install date. I think that's just a random number, but that's all you have to do, guys. And then once I launched the game, it finally worked. So yeah, just figured I'd post this video. Super simple fix. You don't actually have to update. My game is running just fine, but I figured I would give you guys a fun little tweak, because it's super easy to revert these values. It doesn't do anything. It just allows you to actually enjoy the game you paid money for. So yeah. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Have a good one. My name is Savatarix, and I'm out.